When I was a kid, I had very deep spiritual experiences. And in my life, I had three near-death experiences that really showed me that there's so much more than what we experience in the spiritual realm. And the practice of shamanism is the oldest spiritual practice known to humankind. We know from the archaeological evidence that the practice dates back at least 40,000 years, but it is believed by many anthropologists that the practice dates back over 100,000 years. The word shaman comes from the Tungus tribe in Siberia. It means one who sees in the dark, spiritual healer, one who knows. And when we talk about the practice of shamanism, it is a cross-cultural practice. So we're talking about all through Asia, including Siberia, Australia, Africa, Northern Europe, North and South America. All cultures around the world practice shamanism. And if you trace your personal roots back thousands of years, you will find that you have ancestors who practice shamanism. Many different healing ceremonies, and one of the most common ceremonies that shamans all over the world practice is the shamanic journey. And the helping compassionate spirits look down on the human condition, and they try to alleviate suffering, and they really want to give us the guidance so that we can move forward in a life of joy. And so through the shamanic journey, it's possible to receive personal guidance. It's possible to receive healing help. It's also possible to ask our helping spirits to work in behalf of others. And there's a tremendous revival in shamanism today. And I think that there are many reasons for it, but some of the main reasons is the core principle of shamanism is it's the path of direct revelation. And what this means is that you have the ability to get your own personal guidance without needing any intermediaries in the human world to help you. So it's a way for you to take back your power, to reach inside and find your creative potential, and get the guidance that you need to really be able to move forward in your life, creating harmony and joy for yourself.